The house on Mango Street isn't the house Esperanza's parents promised her, but it's better than the string of apartments they lived in before. In her new neighborhood in inner-city Chicago, the 12-year-old girl makes new friends and experiences new desires. But with this awakening, she also experiences betrayal and abuse. When two family members die, she faces a new kind of loss. A story of community and self-discovery. Read Sandra Cisneros' House on Mango Street.